Lord, good morning. My name is Caesar. I want to welcome you to our channel this day. God is so good. Hallelujah. We bless his name. Praise the Lord. You can hear the sound of the waves. You can hear the seas. Hallelujah. Giving their mighty roar. Hallelujah. We are recording right here from Kwale County in Nairobi, Kenya, along the Indian Ocean. Amen. And we just bless the Lord for the wonderful sun. Amen. The sun is it's so nice. Hallelujah. We are in our shorts, in our t-shirts. Praise the Lord. And we are having such a good time in the Lord. Hallelujah. Rejoice in the Lord. And then again, I say rejoice. Praise the Lord. Amen. We are in Psalm 100. Hallelujah. We have come this far. Give yourself a hand clap. Psalm 100. Amen. Hallelujah. And that is the theme for our day today. We just want to rejoice in the Lord. Amen. That is our theme. We just want to rejoice and praise the Lord and sing before him, because Psalm 100 says, come to the Lord. Hallelujah. In verse number 3, come before his presence with singing. Hallelujah. Come before his presence with singing. Sing to the Lord a new song. Come before his presence with singing. Hallelujah. Amen. You know, the number 100 means a century, you know, and not many people are able to reach 100 years. Amen. When we reach 100, or just get the first 100 years, or maybe 100 shillings, if that's your currency here in Kenya. Amen. You celebrate. Hallelujah. So we celebrate for having come this far in this channel. This is the 100, our 100th video. Hallelujah. We have done a century today, and we bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Psalm 100. Hallelujah. We started at Psalm 1. Hallelujah. Remember Psalm 1, which says that blessed is he who does not dwell in the seats of the scornful, who does not sit in the seats of the scornful, sorry, or walk, hallelujah, with the ungodly, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, and on his law he meditates day and night. Hallelujah. Whatever he does, he prospers. Psalm 1, I know you remember that. Hallelujah. And we are in Psalm 100. And in verse 4, Psalm 100 and verse 4, the Bible says, enter into his gates with thanksgiving and come into his courts with praise. Hallelujah. So we are in a celebration mood. Hallelujah. We have reached Psalm 100. Hallelujah. And God willing, we'll also reach 100 years. Hallelujah. You will live to be 100 years old. Praise the Lord. Remember, we are read in Psalm 90. When Moses says that, Moses, remember, he wrote Psalm 90, and he says that the days of man are only 70 years. If he has enough strength, he can reach 80 years. Hallelujah. But we want to declare. The Bible says, declare a thing, and it shall be established. We want to declare that we shall live to be 100 years old. No sickness will stand in your way. Amen. No infirmity will stand in your way. You have to reach 100 years in the name of Jesus. I believe I will live to 100 years, and so will you. Psalm 82 says that we are gods. All of us, we are sons of the Most High. We are gods. Hallelujah. Gods are immortal. You will not go down with any sickness or disease. You will live long, 100 years plus. Hallelujah. 100 and more years. Hallelujah. 110, 120, 130. Joseph lived 130 years, and he was strong. Hallelujah. Amen. You can live that long in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Let us continue with our song. Hallelujah. 100 and verse 4, come into his presence with singing, enter his gates with thanksgiving. Hallelujah. Always come before the house of God with thanksgiving in your heart. Just thank him for all the things that he has done. Hallelujah. Amen. And then the Psalm 100 just ends by saying, rejoice before the Lord, give thanks to him. Hallelujah. Praise his holy name. Amen. We shall praise his name forever. We shall rejoice and be glad in him. God bless you so much for joining us today. And we are here on holiday. We are praying for you while we are on holiday. We are recording scriptures. We are recording videos. And we are just calling on the name of the Lord on your behalf. Remember, if you If you comment, your name will appear underneath here, and we shall remember you in prayer. Remember, if you subscribe, we shall also see the notification that you have subscribed, and we are praying day and night for you, and God bless you. God bless the work of your hands. God bless your family, and we hope to see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye, and we love you with the love of the Lord. Amen.